Atlanta is like such a amazing place that people really just don't know much about.
Dansby Swanson was raised on Braves baseball, Atlanta hip hop, and all the incredible history and culture Georgia's capital has to offer.
You know, even just like the civil rights stuff and, Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., like from Atlanta, just like one of the most iconic people in history.
Swanson's adoration for Atlanta led to this, a project he founded called All Things Loyal.
Atlanta, ATL, the A, peace up, A-Town down, the South, the dirty South, the dirty birds. It's called by a million names, but I will always call it home.
ATL is a movement that promotes Atlanta, its people, and its culture, with an emphasis on also promoting all things positive.
Nowadays, I feel like we're always surrounded by like darkness and these clouds that kind of tell us what we can't do, what we shouldn't do, and just kind of try and promote this idea that positivity can kind of outshine anything.
Swanson and his team collaborate with local celebrities to create Atlanta-centric apparel. Each item raises money for a local charity. These days, most of the proceeds go to Enduring Hearts, an Atlanta nonprofit improving the lives of children who have had heart transplants.
And it's important to me to help people along the way, and it just falls right into Southern hospitality.
Dansby Swanson is loyal, not only to Atlanta, but to his traditional Southern values, and he hopes to use all of it to help make the world a little bit more respectful.
Holding a door for somebody and making somebody smile, or giving somebody a hug, you know, something like that. You know, it's just kind of like common courtesy and respect. We're all people on this earth, like we should love each other. You know, like I really believe that, you know, and that that the more that we can do things like that, then the better our, you know, community and world can be.